Good morning. So we are in our new place. Actually, we came 1 week before, as you remember. And now we are getting ready to explore Middle Greece. Yes?
Yep.
And you are looking at
the map. So this is a plan, hopefully for this day,
mm-hmm.
or maybe for this weekend. We will see how it will go, because it's 5 hours.
Yeah.
So basically we will start from here, across the coastline, to the city of Parga, and then we go back to the mountains to see some watermill springs. Back again into waterlands.
And there is some little island, yes?
Yep.
Very, very small.
So, yeah. But basically we will see you along the day how it goes and you explore along the way.
Yep. Finally came to Parga. It's a small resort town.
Yeah.
And
it is known for its local natural beauty surroundings.
Yeah, it's very beautiful small building, houses, colored.
Mm-hmm.
And as you see here, it's a castle.
Venetian castle. Yeah, and we really like the vibe here.
Yeah, it's quite a lot of people, you know.
Yeah, but it's nice.
And the center is full.
Yeah.
But every second restaurant is not working. Actually, we didn't eat breakfast. So maybe we will find something here.
Maybe. Yeah. Let's try.
We met some local guy. Hello. Hi. Can you see something? Hey. He don't want to speak.
Where are you going?
Are you sure? Okay. We are trying to cross this river because there is no bridge. Aha.
How is this place?
Magical. I don't know, you feel like it's like thousands years, millions years ago, these trees and this river, white
stones and dark trees.
Yeah, it's mystical, I don't know.
And the springs, really nice, cool.
But actually this place, when you are searching what to visit in Greece.
Yes.
Nowhere.
Yep.
Showed up.
Yeah.
It's actually our apartment owner told us to come here.
Thanks to him.
And it's one of the best places.
Yep, so far.
No talk, man. Čia ir suktukai. Suktukai. Okay, my turn. Čia biškai sunkiau, nes ten sminga, ne? I don't want to get bet. One, two, three, go! Oh my god!
Actually, here is so cool that we do not want to go.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's nice.
We are standing here by the car and don't move.
Love the atmosphere.
Maybe we should dip our feet. Let's go. So many steps, we are dying already. Whew. But I think it will be worth it, yes?
It's already worth it.
Already, yeah?
Yep.
Whew. That's where we parked. The last steps, and the steepest one, and the hardest one. See? Por supuesto?
We will see.
See, we will see.
We just arrived near Zalongo monument and climbed. Basically, this monument is for the women and the children. When we in this area was a war, but Turkish people was occupied these lands, and the women and children climbed here, and it was like about 60 of them in total, and they didn't want to surrender, so basically we just grabbed their hands, started to dance and sing, I believe. So just dancing, and first of all they pushed their kids through the mountain. Yeah, and then all of them jumped through the hill.
So this is monument is for them.
Yes.
So what you see here, this bay, is our beach where we are walking every evening. And this is Preveze, and we are living somewhere between. And this is Lefkada.
So today we continue exploring our yesterday's route.
And where we are going?
Coconopolis?
Red soil. Yes?
Yep.
Maybe he is showing the way.
I don't know.
Come here. There is no road.
So
we are trying to find this place and we can't.
Yep.
Trying now to go to the main road. Maybe here will be, I don't know, some path or something by foot.
It's actually one of the visited places. Sign also shows to drive in this direction.
Yeah.
But without any further information, how many kilometers?
Nothing. We are looking for this. But we saw on internet some photos, and we are looking for that place where these photos were taken. But maybe it's here?
So we stopped to take some photos of flamingos.
Not only flamingos.
What else?
So beautiful mountains.
Okay, so with flamingos and beautiful mountains. And now we will go to an island? Not island.
Yeah. Island connected by road. One road.
Yeah.
Two, three, one. Very, very.
So a very, very small island, and we expect to have a breakfast here.
Because now it's 2 p.m.
Nice.
And we need breakfast.
Brunch.
Brunch?
What are you doing here?
So the one side of the island has paved road and the other is like that.
That's it. We finished our weekend, exploring our weekend. So that's it for now.
Good night.
Night.